Good work, Eagle Eye. Look at this. Something's trailed packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime.
Was that a possessor?
Maybe. Looks like a level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we used to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then? What happened to them? They were easy.
Ah, the good old days. I'm more worried that she'll stir things up around her. I expect we'll see her again sooner than we want to.
Hello? Who's in there?
Somebody that wants out.
Hey, Cadet, get in here. Oh, Dr. Rutherford. Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so.
I'm a big fan.
I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so?
Oh, I think we can get you a sticker or a mug or t-shirt or something like that.
All of that would be wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department.
There it is again! Don't let it get me!
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first.
Natcha Kala Warp!
Can you help him?
Hold him down, young blood!
Thank you.
Tests are really good.
Voila! That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell. Better than somebody's head spinning all around in barbecue.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray? Oh, he'll be fine in a second. After you.
Oh, no. If this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast. Venkman, we found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
There's so much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting.
No! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately!
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
More possessor ghosts? Kid, you know what to do!
Right? Well, I know what not to do.
Party's over, folks! Clear the room! Rick, you stay in the back.
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all out.
I'll see you all on Riker's Island.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
They're packing the guests.
Stay there. Come on now. You can't do this. Right in the bread basket!
Wait a minute. Scan here, he's not the guy!
Do you know
who
I am?
Oh, great, I'm gonna need another iron shower.
You play hardball, Rook!
All right, you guys go after Alyssa. Be careful. I'll get to security.
I love this plan.
I'll man the security.
It's a mannequin ambush! Don't bother trying to catch him! Just blast him down to nothing! Catch up to them!
Launched down these waterways and into the otherwise completely sealed. launch down these waterways and into the otherwise completely sealed structure.
You were just boring me to death.
You gonna move?
Hittite, Mennonite, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up. You know.
Peter, come in.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487, just for kicks.
Give me a minute. Whoa, we're under attack. We'll get back
Ray,
to you.
Ray, stay away from any possess...
Has not gone for smarts, sure signal. Frogger.
Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stantz, please?
I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit. Alyssa just passed through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks. You know the difference between this exhibit and the other one? The soldiers in this one have guns. Let's just pass through.
I'm getting heavy interference on the monitors. You guys in trouble?
Couldn't have been the American Revolutionary War, could it? Or the War on Roads. Even the war on drugs. It just had to be this. On the right! scan for Ray's database. Incoming! Wish this trap had a window. It'd be just like a little Vicksburg snowplow. Let's see you guys fight it outside that tiny trap.
Yep, there's a few casualties.
Remember to stop by our gift shop and take home a piece of history.
Scooter, I need to go, let's roll.
We made it to the security office. I can see you guys on the cameras. No sign of Alyssa or her kidnappers, though. In the early 1900s, the museum was run by a board of trustees. Powerful guys, tycoons, captains of industry. The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International Steel. The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect. They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for wayward angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
We've got to find that oozing tub of blubber and Alyssa. Well, here we are, the Egypt exhibit. I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate.
Would you move, please?
Welcome. You are now entering the...
Hey, folks! It's okay. Be calm. Everything's under control.
It's the Ghostbusters! Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Ow!
me!
Keep your head down.
Get out of the Egypt exhibit. The main door is blocked up tight.
The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
I'm looking right at the west wall, and I don't see a door.
Well, I'm looking right at the blueprints, and, I get it. Clever. The ghosts used their own dimensionally anomalous signatures to slightly wrinkle a time-space continuum. A door is still there. What you're seeing is a fold in reality. The ghosts removed the door from this plane of existence.
All I'm seeing in the pair of goggles is a kind of glowing purple aura. No door.
Well, this is an educated guess, but since the ghosts are gone, their influence is fading. The anomaly should straighten itself out. A few hours, probably.
A few hours? But I gotta go!
Wish I could help you, Z, but any analysis at this point is strictly theoretical.
Okay, but the biological situation I'm experiencing is not theoretical at all.
I suppose in theory, mind you, positively charged slime could dissipate the wrinkle and restore everything to its...
Just slime the damn thing? you very much. Now let's get the hell out of here. Where do they go now? Let's get him!
Did you find Alyssa? Where did that ghost go?
You didn't see him, but he just came through here.
He must be headed back to the World of Gozer exhibit.
That's our cue. Move it.
What a nightmare.
Thank you. Not the words a rescuing hero wants to hear from his damsel in distress. May I say, your eyes are much prettier when they're not glowing like hot coals.
Peter, I've made an extraordinarily frightening discovery.
Why don't you all go away?
All my data indicate that the ghost world is beginning to push through multiple cross portals from their dimension into ours.
Well, more overtime.
Care to tell me why my library, museum, and parade are all going down the toilet?
I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth-dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets.
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble.
You got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for something paranormal with your goggles.
Left the trail. This way.
It probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter.
What's strange?
This tunnel network. What could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, it could just be an old steam tunnel. So it's not steam, not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've ever seen. But this is not the origin point. This is just a tunnel.
Look at the trail. The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel. For joining the party.
Everybody stick close together. The question is, where does it lead? Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like, familiar weird? Well, we knew which way to go for a while, at least. There's got to be another way around us.
The trail leads to this sealed door, then stops. Man, I do not want this jerkball to get away again.
We need to get out of here.
way!
Slime again!
This is among my least favorite sensations.
I'm slime.
Science.
is among my least favorite sensations.
Oh, disgusting! But not entirely without scientific interest.
Yeah, that was a little harsh. What'd you have against that wall?
The new cadet's all right.
So far, not too shabby.
Egon, I think this is a...